What's good, YouTube? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy KIC back with another video. Today we got another reaction. This video is a reaction to Batty South, Jayla being a real one, spilling tea on live. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. They're going to be in the description. Let me know in the comments what the videos y'all want to see me react to. Turn on y'all post notifications so whenever I post, y'all can be the first notified. Hey, y'all ready? Let's go.
But we don't talk. It's not like my life. It's love when I see her. I don't really run into her that much because I don't be going out, but since y'all just keep asking, I don't see her like that. Krishana's living her life and I'm living my life. Like I said, for me, I feel like it's a mutual respect on both ends. I don't have nothing bad to say about her, but we just don't hang out no more. But it's not like a fucking bitch when I see
her. I forgot.
It's never given that. Excuse me.
I forgot they used to be cool on Batty's South. Like, they was cool. They was cool with each other on Batty South. And it's been a minute since I've seen them together. So this is interesting. This is getting real, real interesting. Y'all don't ever get tired of my bullshit. I know y'all don't. I love y'all too.
It's never given up. But she just living her life. Krishana living her life. I'm living my life. 2023 was a lot on all of us. Okay.
Facts.
So, with that being said,
facts.
I hope that answers y'all's question because y'all keep asking. But that happens a lot, you know, like when you film shows and stuff, like you be cool with people.
Damn, what that comment say? Okay, I got it. It said, yeah, because when she cried out, for you, it was heartbreaking. Do y'all remember when Krishana got locked up on Batty South and they played that fucking Set It Off music? Because Zeus is ignorant as hell. But I forgot about that. She was crying for Jayla, bro. Wait, let me think about that because that was kind of fucked up, bro. It's not funny. I'm not laughing. I'm just trying to remember what happened, cause that was fucked up. Yeah, that was heartbreaking. Cause she looked at Jayla like a big sister type shit. So, yeah, it was fucked up. But Zeus ain't shit for putting that Set It Off music. I ain't forgot.
You know, like when you film shows and stuff, like you be cool with people. You be cool with people on the show. And then afterwards, you gotta remember, people go back to their real life. Like,
we type shit. Now we're having trouble loading this live.
I had a life before we got on the show, and friends and family, and people have real lives. And we both just living our life. I think that. I don't know what y'all wanted me to say, but
somebody said take a shot. That would have been me.
Things are good. Somebody said Scarface or Tsiki. I've seen Tsiki fight in person. I've never seen Scarface fight, or E.T. rather, excuse me. I've never seen her fight before. I mean, in person. So, I can't really give my opinion on that, but Tsiki got hands.
She do, that part. Can y'all see my hair through this hood? I don't want y'all to see my hair. That's why I'm like this. It's in a ponytail.
I forgot I had salt and pepper right here.
I'm gonna just go like this.
That's what I'm saying. I ain't never seen her fight so long. I don't know. But I heard she can fight. But I've never seen her fight. And I don't watch the show, or I've never watched the other show. I know that TV show.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is random. But I just got a fucking random thought in my head. Somebody that I used to talk to, that bitch ain't shit. This is so random. I'm so sorry, y'all. But I don't know why I just thought about that. This don't have nothing to do with Jayla. But I don't know why I just got a thought in my head. That bitch ain't shit. Not saying Jayla ain't shit, because I really fuck with Jayla. I really like Jayla. I really fuck with her. We both Let me tell y'all something about Jayla, me and Jayla. As some of y'all know, she wear white a lot. Like, she wear all white. And I wear white a lot. I've been wearing it since high school. Like, my throwback high school pictures, I've been wearing white. So, that's a fun fact type shit that we both on the white wave. Shout out to that. I think that's real fucking dope. But now I'm wearing like white and blue, like the color on my watch, blue, because I'm K-Icy. So it's like I wear white and blue. Still wear white, but it's like now it's like white and blue. I got inspo from Yo Gotti. Shout out to Yo Gotti with the white on white on white on white on white. Shout out to Jayla with the white on white on white on white on white on white on white. We just wrong. Sorry.
I've never seen her fight, and I don't watch the show, or I've never watched any, the other show on now that TV she was on, so I don't know.
Somebody said thoughts on
it. It is dry. I should have put some butter and some jelly on it.
Thoughts on Gypsy Rose.
And I wish it was more like toasty. It's still bready, if that makes sense.
Gypsy Rose on baddies.
It's not like...
What is wrong with y'all?
Crunch to it.
Is you're going to go on baddies, please? Somebody said, why you kissing Natalie ass? Yo, what's up with the live?
Hey, Nene.
What?
Oh, shit.
My charger, my computer charger?
I wasn't trying to, yeah.
Wait, y'all.
What's up, YouTube?
Y'all just be saying anything.
Yeah, for real. Like, no, for real.
Anything. Huh? Nostrils going big on it. I mean, I have a big nose, I guess. I don't know. That was weird. I used to talk to Shannon and Shanae, yes, every so often. We'll hit each other up and check on each other. I love them. Those are my babies.
Shout out to the Claremont twins.
Happy New Year to you too, sis. Okay, now y'all being weird in the comments.
Is you the only one that...
What's something I'm
tell you the only TV one really gave Rolly the business.
You wish you
facts.
Could take back, bitch, nothing.
Facts. Where's my tattoo, bro?
I don't regret nothing. I don't want to take nothing back. Let's taste the apple juice. Looks so good, right?
And green apple juice is crazy.
That was good. Yes, you can make me some custom press ons, girl. Send me a DM. So what y'all really be doing in Dubai? What the fuck do y'all want us to be doing? It's 6 o'clock in the morning here.
Yo,
I'm in my room by myself.
The comment.
What the fuck do y'all really think people will be doing? I just always want to know that. What the fuck do y'all really think? And I mean, like...
Yo.
But Dubai is one of the most beautiful places in the world. There's so much luxury here and just so much beauty. Like, literally, the tallest building in the world is in Dubai. Like, you go places and the floors be made of, like, gold and Versace. It's it's just, this is a very luxurious place. Any and everything that you could ever want to do across the world, you can do all of this shit here. You can get on jet skis. You can get on a yacht. You can go skydiving if you want to. You can go to the fucking desert. You can go to the mall. The malls close at like midnight. And there's multiple malls.
I want to go to Dubai. No cap. I'm going to go one time.
Dubai is another place to vacation just like everywhere else. Y'all got to open y'all's mind up.
I'm going to go.
People are not really coming here. Well, not me, at least. I don't know about other people. I can only speak for me and my friends. But we ain't never did no shit like that. Like, y'all be talking about coming to Dubai and letting people, like, shit on you or whatever. Do I really look like a bitch that's going to let somebody shit on me? Just be real. Just think about this. Let's just be logical for a second. Even if y'all don't know me, like, for real, in real life, I've been around since 2015 to the masses. When the fuck do y'all ever think that me would let somebody shit on me? What the fuck are y'all even thinking about? Stop playing with me, please. Enough is the fucking enough. Nobody's pimping nobody. Nobody's getting shit on. Like,
and then they're all laughing in the comments.
Having a great fucking time of my fucking life. Like,
I'm done.
Okay, I want y'all to just go and look up Dubai, look up the pictures, and just see what this place has to offer. There's a fucking aquarium in the mall. There's an aquarium in the mall. And you can put on a scuba suit. You can put on a scuba suit and get inside the tank. Like, the biggest mall in the world is here. And that motherfucker closes at midnight. No, ain't nobody doing no weird shit. Ain't nobody getting pimped out. Ain't nobody's having orgies. I don't do shit like that. None of us. Outside of whatever y'all see or whatever. When have y'all ever even seen me acting overly sexual? Besides, like, if I'm drunk, you know, just having fun, like, with my friends or whatever. But outside of just innocent fun.
How was your relationship with your siblings?
When have y'all ever really just seen me? Come on. Stop with the antics. Let's just think about it. Hello, hello, hello. Exactly. None of that weird shit. Let me tell you something. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. If I was hoeing or getting shitted on or anything, why wouldn't I be with them right now? These are hoe hours. If some shit like that was happening, it would be after the club. These are after the club hours when people are just now, like, about to go to sleep. And I'm on live with y'all eating breakfast to my lonesome. You gotta make it make sense at some point. Make it make sense. Because y'all not making it make sense. Thank you. Like, yes, people do say that. So that's why I'm like, and no,
I've seen that shit on I seen Scotty on live, like, she's like, would I let somebody shit on me? And it's just like, is that taking away, like, my dignity or whatever? I'm like, bitch.
Use your brain for a fucking second.
It's...
Come on now. Quit playing with me. And then that's another thing. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and block you, but before I block you, I'm gonna say this. Whenever people tell y'all something, whether they're telling you the truth or a lie or, like, whatever it is, it's like, it's just never enough for you. Once you already have, like, y'all's mind made up, or once a person already has, like, their mind made up, that's just pretty much what it is. So y'all can think whatever the fuck you want to think. I don't have to answer to nobody but God at the end of the day. I know what I do. I know what type of person I am. I know how I live my life. Right. And I'm not worried about what nobody else is doing but me. Okay?
Factual.
I'm 33 years old. I'm about to be 34 in a couple of weeks. Stop playing with me.
Jayla, get up there.
You really have to stop.
She looking nuts.
The same people that be in the comments, like, saying certain shit or whatever, like, in real life, y'all would never come up to any of us and say any of the stuff that y'all have the gumption. That's my word, gumption. The shit that y'all be saying, like, you would never have, like, the balls or the gumption to walk up to any of us and say that shit in real life. But y'all got it on the internet. This is where y'all get bold. This is where you get your confidence from. Because in real life, I'll smack any of you. You ain't never seen me in no video doing nothing. Oh. Fine. And send it to me. Let me see it. I ain't got no OnlyFans. And you ain't never seen me in no video doing nothing fucking stupid.
Speaking of OnlyFans.
I never said this was a penthouse apartment. I'm in a hotel.
OnlyFans.com/PIC.
I'm a suite, actually. In a whole
room. Twice.
Back.
Subscribe.
My room's nice as fuck. This is the it's most not... expensive hotel in Dubai. Stop playing.
Y'all, let me tell y'all something. My OF is not like your typical OnlyFans. So, like, yeah. I'm not doing the absolute most. This is just for my OnlyFans that I'm posting content that you don't see on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. And it's very exclusive. Nobody have seen these before. So y'all go make sure y'all subscribe to my OnlyFans.
But you know what? It's December 31st over here. It's New Year's Eve. I'm having a great time. I'm in Dubai. Y'all will probably be bringing in the new year with your parents on the couch or around people that you probably don't even really like for real. I want people that I love and respect. And we're having a great time. Hey, Atala. Love you too, sis.
How was y'all New Year's? Junior. How was y'all New Year's Eve? New Year's, yeah. What did y'all do? What y'all did? What y'all did? What y'all did?
Y'all know what time it is.
Yeah.
It's
New Year's.
Yeah, y'all be being real weird. Why you being weird to me? How's the plan? Like, great. We were in the lounge drinking and stuff like that, and then I went and laid down. I went to sleep and I came around with breakfast maybe like an hour and a half before the flight landed. It was great. I slept so good.
I did too on New Year's Day or Eve. I slept. Yo, what's wrong with the live, bro?
In the mornings, some mornings I do. I mean, like, if I'm laying in my bed, if my body feels real tight, then yes, I will stretch. But I don't work out every day like I used to, so but I walk every morning. I walk my dogs for like 15 minutes every morning, so I guess that's like stretching my legs. I am going to be farting like crazy, and I'm going to take a good shit in the morning after drinking this coffee. After all the liquor I drink, I need that coffee because I need to be able to get up in the morning and be able to keep my day going without feeling groggy. This is going to keep me right where I need to be. And these beans. Baby, I know what I'm doing up here, okay? I'm making sure I get all of this stuff out of me, all this liquor. I love that song. It's your bestie, Miss Westie. Don't try to test me. It's gonna get messy. I love that. It's so cute. I love North. Oh, Northy.
Somebody said you need help. What?
Are you spiritual and into deep meditation? Yes. I definitely am.
You don't know North. What is wrong with y'all? Like.
Period. That song is so cute. Oh, little Northy. I met Kanye, but I did not meet North. And that was just so awesome because who the fuck ever put that on my bingo card? I was like this close to Kanye West, so she could stand and introduce myself and everything. It was great. I was breathing the same air as Kanye. Like, that shit was fire. It was literally one of the best moments of 2023.
Oh, Jayla do got a clothing line. That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right.
Almost daylight out here. The sun is probably about to start coming up.
I did want to model for her. I still want to model for her clothing. I think she should make more men clothes. But and I would definitely model for her.
Yes, I'm eating beans. For and sure, they're so good.
Jayla hit me up. If you see this, y'all send this to Jayla. Normal culture, I'm going to be a male model
a
for
lot of I got countries the give you beans for breakfast. I don't know.
I got the face, I got the look, I got the lips, I got the teeth, I got the skin, I got the beard, I got the eyebrows, I got the lashes, I got the hair. I got the everything you want and you need to look on your feed. Bitch, like what?
What the reasoning behind it is, I actually don't mind. I had the, I forgot this fruit was right here. Definitely gotta eat this. Let me get my book. When did you stop eating meat? I be stopping and starting. Sometimes I be vegan and sometimes I be eating meat. I never eat pork though. I'm not gonna do that.
This girl.
Was for watermelon?
Went
so
from
good.
Bread. What the fuck she's eating? Bread, coffee, watermelon. Jayla.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't mad at the watermelon. I fucks with the watermelon for sure.
I just lost my train of thought. Have you met Kai Snack? Yes, y'all know I met him. The little live or whatever, the stream or whatever went viral when me and the guy was on there with my homegirl. Because, man, stop playing. Y'all seen that on TikTok.
NLE. That's what she's talking about, y'all. Jayla, are you a barb? Girl, this is not an ASMR. Y'all some fucking trolls. Some fucking... I can't.
The food is really good. And everything tastes so fresh. It makes you realize... that the food that they're giving us in America is terrible for us. It's not real food.
Why everybody be saying that? Cause everybody say that when they
it's
go
not real food.
To like out the country. Make me go out the country. I already got my passport. Make me go out the
it's
fucking
so
country
good.
Just for the food.
It really
tight,
really
tight.
Is.
It says clone food.
I didn't officially meet him, but he was at the Kanye West party. They're killing people. The food in America.
Do you like teeth? Veneers is veneering.
Wait, I got some teeth down here. whatever. But yeah.
Her teeth look nice.
Yeah, these are good ones. Thank you.
Yeah.
$40,000.
Take.
On the whole mouth. Front to back.
I don't think.
I've been wearing white for almost 11 years. You built funny. Bitch, your mother is built funny. Let me see a picture of that motherfucker, okay? Built funny where? The body is T and it's mine, okay? I mean, I bought the titties, but...
Wait.
The body is giving. What the fuck you talking about? Would you get a BBL? No, because I don't need one. I don't need all that.
Yo, what the fuck? I lost my train of thought. I was about to say something. Y'all, I was about to say something.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, veneers is he? I don't think I would. I don't need veneers. Y'all see, my teeth are like perfect. I've never had braces. I've never had veneers. My teeth are like perfect. I take very good care of my teeth. My teeth are like perfect, like naturally like perfect. I don't need veneers. I might get like a couple, but like I wouldn't get like a whole like row, top row, bottom row. I wouldn't do that because I don't need it. My teeth, I take very good care of my teeth. My teeth is perfect. My teeth is white as fuck. A lot of people wish that they have my teeth naturally and they don't. So they go pay for it. That's $40,000 that could have been in my pocket. I could have spent that on what? Anyways, let's continue the video. And that's when I never paid for veneers or braces.
Get to be in a big bag, the big bag bunch. Damn, I got a big bag. That's crazy. Let me just be saying so. You know, sometimes you gotta ignore people and just kind of feed into it for a little second because they don't want to get a rise out of you.
I eat watermelon every morning with eggs.
What double chin?
And then they be in the comments asking the same questions over and over and over. Yeah. That she already answered.
I don't see it.
Like what, bro?
I don't see it.
Like what, bro?
Come on, Nay. Come on, Nay. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Because white is just classy. Facts.
Excuse me, I have... pineapple, which I'm allergic to.
They know some.
Kiwis, which I feel like I'm also low-key allergic to. And then I had watermelon, honeydew, cantaloupe, strawberries, blueberries, and blackberries. Oh, and raspberries. I met Hi, My Name Is T one time. She was cool when I met her. I don't know her. And I haven't watched enough of the show to say without. I like her, dislike her, but she was cool when I met her in person, so we follow each other. I got nothing against her. Yeah, I don't really get into all of that. I like to meet people. I like to meet people and form my own opinion. Because the energy exchange...
Somebody said fruit and beans, Taylor.
Different.
Yo,
And then your
that's
energy
what
change
I
with somebody else.
said. I'm like, come
You know what I'm saying?
on, say, what are you doing?
So with that being said, I meet people on my own and form my own opinion on them before I let anybody tell me whether, you know, I
I
like
feel like
them or I
everybody
shouldn't
should do
like them
that.
or be their
Everybody should
friend
do
or any of that or whatever the case may be. I form my own opinion. I'm my own person with my own brain. I make my own decisions. Hey, girl.
somebody said, girl, fix your hair. It's time for a new do and you need to wash it.
Oh,
What?
baby, I know I look good. It's nothing that these people could tell me anything different.
Yo. You need to wash your hair. It's crazy. How do y'all like?
Don't even know who that is.
How do y'all know she needs
That's
to
my
wash her
book.
hair? Like, it's her hair's white. Like. Somebody please send help.
Period. I mean, period. I
Send
like
me
that.
help. The face is facing. I got like a perfect face.
They're blocked. But I'm pretty
Y'all
much gonna
screenshot
be
that and
in
send it to me on Instagram, K underscore
your day by
ICYY.
now. It's daylight. Hey, D. I love you too. We had so much fun tonight. About to do it again.
Is she talking about
Thank
70?
you. Period. I'm happy to have you in my life. I love you.
That
Y'all, we had a great time tonight.
is one motherfucker I don't like. 70, that's somebody I don't like. You are an embarrassment to Chicago. Like, you're an embarrassment to Chicago. You are sad. I don't like Shefty. He's an embarrassment to Chicago. Why would you even claim Chicago and embarrass us like that?
Period. Y'all say hey to Chef D. Period.
We don't like him. Sorry, Jayla. We like you, but we don't like him. Like, he is a big
Oh, damn, y'all. They're kicking me off vlog
lame.
in a minute and 56 seconds. So, I'm gonna just go ahead and end my live. Sorry. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and end my live so I can go to bed because we outside in the morning or late.
Okay, y'all. So that is my. Oh, let me stop my screen recording. That was my reaction to Jayla Betty South Live. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. They're gonna be in the description. Let me know in the comments what other videos y'all want to see me react to. Don't forget to click y'all post notification bell so whenever I post, y'all could be first notified. KIC, I'm out.